We live in a world that gets you into debt before you've even started working or earning any money. How are student loans justified? Charging people to learn the things you will then penalize them for not learning and not being able to fully adapt in the unnatural world that the sinners and the devil of temptation desire.